Hello everybody, Washoot here, and welcome back to Utopia. Alrighty, so we're having a little bit of a stayover at our friend's house. You see, we're totally in a dream, but she remembered a part of it, so now we get to celebrate by being with her and her mom in our house. She still can't talk, though. I don't know why. We actually can't even interact with her. She's frozen, looking at the wall. Listen, it's a battle-hardened face right there. Can't interact with that either. Can't interact with nothing. We look at ourselves in the mirror. I bet we look great. Ah! I sense pleasant smell of egemono. Age mono. Is that like a disease that ages you instead of makes you tired? That sounds terrible. Oh, she's been broken. What? What's the matter with you? Oh! There goes your leg! What the fuck is happening? Oh! Are you okay? You don't look very well. Yui? Oh. What the hell? There's something strange with Yui. Yeah, she looks like she's totally having some sort of attack right now. Maybe we could push her onto the pillow? I don't know, instead of her just crippled on the floor or whatever. Okay, bye. I'm just gonna leave you. Ah. I'll be going on ahead, okay? Okay, bye. I see you're having some sort of episode. I'm just gonna leave you to deal with it. Bye. Okay, perfect. Wow! Whoa! That is some hella food happening right now. I'm very thankful, but this is a dream, isn't it? There's something a little strange with Yui. Yui? Go find out. Doesn't quite seem to want to come here, does she? Well, that's not good. Eh? Ah, yes, then I'll first. No, wrong. Wrong! Go get her. Eat. Don't eat anything. Go get your fucking friend, you dumbass. Yui's father. Has already passed away, hasn't he? It'd be great if Yui were able to wake up soon, wouldn't it? If you have no objections, could you tell me why Yui is in a coma? Akane-san, thank you for taking Yui along all the way here. Thank you for enabling Yui's life to continue on forward. That's not what I fucking asked. How'd she get in a coma? Can you call Yui over here for me? Okay, I guess I could do that for you. Nope, actually, I'm out of here. Fuck you guys. Oh, dang it. We actually eat? I would like to take you up on that offer now. I'm kind of hungry. What is that word? Agemono? I don't recognize it. Okay, fine. Come here, Yui. Time to eat. Stop being a stupid little sissy pants. You're fine. Stop it. Yui, what's the matter, really? Something strange with you. There you go. Let me just pick you the fuck up. You don't got any rights. Oh my god! What the friggity hell? You are a bad cook! And you burned everything! Oh! Akane-san! It was all my fault! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yui! I'm sorry! Okay, let's leave. Okay. I'm sorry! Okay, we're getting the hell out of here. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye! Okay, what? We're dead. We're dead. We're dead! Ah! Alrighty, so let's try this again. But this time with a little bit more gusto. Get the fuck out. Oh, we can't leave without talking. Okay, sorry. My bad, my bad. Oh god, look at it. It's pretty fire. God, that is just amazing. Akane-san! It was all my fault. Okay, well, that's too bad. Yui! Ah! I'm sorry. Okay, let's leave. Okay, we can leave now, right? I'm sorry. Let's get the fuck out of here, but this time I'm holding shift, so I'm actually running. Bye-bye. Ouchie. Okay, thank you for dropping flaming things all over me. Oh my god! Okay, oh jeez, I suck at this. What the? Hey, that's cheating! Ah, if this is a dream! If this is a dream, then wake up already! Up. Oh, there we go. Up. That's not good. Up. Yui! What the heck? Where are we? We're in a blue mountainous region. No? What the? That's all snowy and cold. Oh no. It kind of looks like cotton candy. A little bit. Actually, kind of looks like the moon. What's that? What that? What this? Narumi in a coma due to carbon monoxide poisoning. Oh, that's not good. So it was a fire that actually did her in. Oh, no. After being rescued from the fire in her residence, a room in the apartment complex, she was transported to the hospital. Uh-oh. Oh, dear, then. Oh! There you are. Hello. Oh, you're floating. Nice. Doing some floating action there, like this is some sort of bathtub. Get her. I'm coming. You just stay there. Not like you're going anywhere. There you are. Yui! I'm sorry. It's not your fault. Oh! We've returned! Let me just put her on the floor. Uh-oh. Don't leave her there. Pick her up. Take her with you. Not like that she's that heavy. She probably weighs like 95 pounds. Yeah, so seriously, are we just gonna leave her there? I don't really like this whole thing. This whole leaving people thing. There you go. Have your origami. Get it. You're fine. Just stay there. For all I care. I tried to save you. It's not my fault. I gave it the best I could. It won't open. Oh, great. It won't open. By the way, it won't open. But then there was this one over here. And guess what? It didn't open. Let's go get a dolphin. Maybe a dolphin can help us. Dolphins solve everything! Why did I think there was a dolphin there? They were inside of this room, right? There you go. Alrighty, dolphin. Come help me out here. Ah! Ooh, hello! My lovelies, my little dolphin babes. So, you were all right. All right. Yeah, look at you. There you go. Good thing you speak English. Hey! Yui, look! Oh, God. It likes you. That's a bad thing. Oh! It might perhaps be thinking of you, also as its own child. Why? Just walking around. Aha! Just like parent and child. Oh, except you're not a dolphin, so it's not really real. Yui! What? That's a wall. Yui! Hey. What you doing? Eh? I see. That's right. This is where you belong, isn't it, Nui? No! Wrong! You're supposed to wake up and join people again. No! Oh, God, Dingle, dang it. By being here, you won't feel lonely, will you? Yui, I guess it's about time that I get going now. I guess we have to say goodbye now. What? Yeah, you too. Thanks. Are you kidding me? I guess there are worse things than being part of a dolphin family. Really? Oh, we can't freaking go back? Oh, well, fine then. How about I just leave? I'm just gonna get out of here. Waste of my time. Yeah, wipe that tear, girl. There she goes. This game hits you right in the feels, doesn't it? Are you serious? God dang it, I don't like unsatisfying endings. It's supposed to be she wakes up, everybody's happy. She lives a happy and fulfilling life. Yeah, thanks, dolphins. Just adding insult to injury here. And she becomes part of a dolphin family? Is that a good thing? I don't know. I guess it's better. It seems kind of like running from a problem. I mean, she's just a kid and all that, so it's kind of hard to explain these types of adult ideas. But you're supposed to endure and get stronger, not just stay in a coma forever. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. There it was again. Alrighty, so the difference starts right here. You're supposed to pick up this little fishy book. I forgot to pick it up last time, so we're gonna pick it up this time. There it is! Okay, that fella Yui. She dropped the picture book, you stupid little. Okay, well that's important. Also, that was a shock that I was not expecting. Okay, now this is where it's gonna start being different. Are you ready for this? Are you ready? Okay, it was all my fault! Oh, you stupid idiot! Pardon the food! You can't even wife right! I'm sorry. Okay, I'm ready. I'm so sorry, it's gonna be okay. Okay. Alrighty, so we're gonna have to pick the book. Get through the window! Okay, we're gonna have to run really fast now. Ah! Okay. Get the fuck out of there! Get the fuck out of there! The fire's really freaking fast! Ah! Ooh! Hey, fire doesn't normally do that. Ah! Oh, God. Okay. If this is a dream... Oh! If this is a dream, then wake up already! There we go, flying off into the distance just like last time. Falling like some badasses. Oh, my. Yui! Oh, and then we're in the blue area again. That's right. The book isn't here either. Shit. Her mother has died. Currently, her grandfather, and grandmother have become her guarantor. Probably her lifeline of sorts. Well, shit. That's not good. That's not good. You're just a little baby. You aren't supposed to have to deal with things like this. That's what adults are for. Yui! Oh. I'm sorry. Oh. We've returned? There you go. It's on the floor again. Ah! So, you were all right. Yui, look. Huh? The baby? What the? Oh! Yay! It's the book! Oh! Thank God. Ah! The book! So you found it for us. Well, that was very nice of you, because I look pretty darn hard for that. The fish origami book. When I met your mother, Yui. I heard this from her. That in the past you received that book from your grandfather. And that you made various fish origami and treasured them like friends. Oh, that's right. This place was like your paradise, wasn't it? Yui! It's about time for me to leave. After all, somehow it feels quite dazzling to my eyes. Okay, bye. Yui! Yui-chan! This voice! Oh my gosh, are you gonna come with me? Oh boy! Yui! Yeah? Your grandfather's voice? Oh, please say she gets to come out of the coma. Oh, please. Yui, you remember your grandfather? Good deal. Bye-bye. Bye, dolphins. Oh. Good job. Yui! Yes! Let's go. Ah, yes. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of this hellhole. Yeah, this frickin' dolphin-infested place. Oh, what the frick? What? Oh my god! This is so pretty! Uh-oh, don't look back. It's one of those kind of things. Let's walk in a straight line. Straight out of the dream world and into the real one. Are you ready? Uh-oh. Ah! What the heck is grabbing us? We can do it! Come on! We can do it! Come on! Break free! Do it! Oh! What? A dream? Yui-chan! What kind of dream is she having now, I wonder? She just gets up like, oh! No, that would be awful. It'd be nice if she's having a nice dream, but in the past, when she went to Kyoko's house, his girl folded a fish origami and gave it as a present, with her small hands folding so skillfully. They all burned in flames at one time. Now, Grandpa, Yui-chan is alive. When Yui-chan comes back to us, let's give her a warm welcome back, okay? Oh, come on. No! This isn't a dream. What the? Yeah, give her that frickin'. No, yes! Yes! Oh! What the? Yui-chan! We'll come again, okay? Hey, we're not here for you. Wait, what? Miss, that fish is. Yui! What the heck? Oh my god, Grandpa! Yui-chan! Miss, you are. Yui is right now. With her own power, try to come back to us. It may take some time, but. Oh my. You can do it. Yui! Oh. Oh. That's right. That little fish is gonna guide you the way. Come on, we can do it. We got this. I'll be waiting for you. Alrighty, now that's what I'm talking about. That was much more satisfying this time. Alright, everybody. Well, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, why not consider leaving a like, a comment, a recommendation for the next game, or subscribing to join the party today. I would like that, and I think that you would like that, too. We'll even make it really easy by throwing some annotations up on the screen. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.